Hey, laid back boaters, it's Mike. I got a question about this paint. And when I took these numbers off, the paint was preserved underneath it and still very, very sparkly, very twinkly, very green. And I'm wondering if there's a way, something I can do to buff this out to get somewhere close to the original. Yeah, then I saw this, which looks like it got bumped really hard right there by something. But yeah, I checked the whole integrity there, seems to be fine. My main concern is this, and how to clean this up to look more like that. Can you help me, guys? Thanks.